Hi there, this is Hemi Syed. I am just outside the exit of the Castle Frank subway station, closest exit to Parliament Street. A few days ago, Ciclovia finally came to Canada. August 17th, a Sunday, saw Open Streets TO open up the streets of Bloor from Parliament all the way to Spadina, from Yonge and Bloor south to Queen. It's something I wanted in 2006, 2010, and in 2014 with the nonpartisan nonprofit group Open Streets TO with the help of local Toronto City Councillor Kristen Wong Tam. It finally happened. So here is a look at what Open Streets TO looked like a few days ago. It happens again Sunday, August 31st, from 8 a.m. until noon. Parliament to Spadina along Bloor, Yonge and Bloor, south to Queen. Please come out, enjoy it. Originally, it was meant to be as a pilot project, but it really is something that belongs in the culture, the fabric, and the weekly lives of Torontonians, at least from Victoria Day until the Labor Day weekend. At least the pilot project should increase from Hyde Park to Withrow Park. Eventually, one day, it'll be connecting not just the 5 kilometers that the pilot project that just happened and is about to happen again connects, but like in Bogota, Colombia, where I've been, and Medellin, it's over 100 kilometers connecting diverse neighborhoods all over the city. People with their children can ride safely their bicycles from one end of the city, exploring parts of the city they may never go to because of traffic, prohibitive transit costs, time, and it's just full of cars. This is Hemi Syed outside of Castle Frank subway station. Please visit October27.ca and learn a little bit more about Open Streets Toronto and what the pilot project should become a permanent project in the city of Toronto. Hemi Syed.
Open Streets TO. Hello. Thank you.
Mr. Greenberg. Morning.
Like